Every Halloween, as the sun sets, there was a howl of one cat. It is known as the Halloween Cat. Her eyes would glow purple to any victim who runs into her, and they'll hear the sound of her paws and claws going scratch, click, scratch. Legend has it done it every year. She'll still go as a warning to others. Plunging through Kittydale, shrieking like a lost soul. Cat Pack Tales, Haunted Veronica. And it's still said that on Halloween, the Halloween cat still roams. Oh, wow, Bitsy. That was a, story, nonetheless. Why? You scared, little V? Not really. Just want to, know if the Halloween cat is actually real. Huh. We thought the same. But no. Turns out it was just lab rat and a robot.
Probably a lab rat Halloween joke. Well, I bet you're going. You guys are probably wondering where I am.
Alright. See ya, little V. See ya.
Darkness falls across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in source of blood to terrorize your neighborhood.
What the kitten? Who's there? Who's there? Lamrat, if you're trying to do to me what you did to the super kitties, I ain't laughing. I don't like this one bit. I'm out of here.
Whoa, easy there, kitten. Sorry, Biggs, this shade. Hey. Are you alright, Veronica? No. I heard lots of strange noises on my way back from Kittydale. I got scared and I ran all the way here. Oh, I see. Don't worry. Everything will be alright. You sure? Sure as I'm sure. If you're scared, talk to me about something. That way, I can help you. Right. Thanks, Shade. No problem, Lil V. You know you can count on me for anything.
It's alright. It's alright, little V. It's alright. Pit teacher's having you on. There's no Halloween cat here.
I hope.
Ah, there you are, Veronica. It's almost Halloween. You excited? Oh, yeah, I'm fine. Just fine. Really? You don't sound fine. Well, it's just that, well, is there something you want to talk to me about? Alright, it's just that, I hope you don't mind if I crashed here. Just for a while. I'm scared to go out there tonight.
Really?
Yeah, I don't want to take the haunted route. It's all scary and all that.
Oh, well, I understand. So I guess you can crash here, if it's alright with Ginny and Shade.
Hello, Shade?
Yeah, little sis, what do you want? Let me guess, you want to come home early?
Well, no, I just wanted to ask you if I can stay with Bitsy until Halloween.
Veronica, you know you have to come back in case we need you.
I know, but I just want to feel comfortable sleeping with Bitsy.
Alright, you can sleep with Bitsy for the night.
Just make sure you come back after Halloween, alright?
Alright, love you, Shade.
Love you too, Lil V.
You see, Veronica, this is Halloween, the funk of 40,000 years. And if they fight to stay alive, their body starts to shiver. The evil from the thriller.
Oh, ha, very funny, Bitsy. Though, can we at least go back to the prayer and play? You see, Big Sis Shade doesn't usually like it when I stay up too late.
Very well.
Here. You can sleep here.
It's not very comfortable, but I hope you'll be very comfortable here.
Just, what a precaution.
Okay, I'll
be comfortable here. Thank you, Bitsy.
No problem, Lil V.
Well, good night.
Night.
Oh, dear. Lorelai, where are you when I need you?
Rise and shine, Little V. Happy Halloween.
Oh, yeah. Good morning to you, too, Bitsy.
Wait a minute.
You've been very nervous lately.
Is there something you're not telling me?
Oh, well, it's just, you know you can tell me if it makes you feel better, Veronica.
Well, it's just that I...
To tell you the truth, Little V, I'm scared.
Scared of what?
Scared of going through that hollow again. I'm worried I might become victim to the Halloween cat. I'm just too scared. I can't do it alone.
I get what you mean. Last Halloween, Labra dressed up in a robot as the Halloween cat to scare us.
But Ginny taught us that the Halloween cat isn't real.
So you don't have to be afraid of her.
She isn't real. She's only a made-up story. So don't be afraid. And you shouldn't be afraid to ask us.
We'll always be here with you, Veronica. Alright. Thanks, Bitsy. But it'll make me feel better if you helped me go through the woods. Of course, Veronica. I'll help you. Thank you, Bitsy.
Right, here we are, Veronica.
This place is still spooky at night. I don't know if I can do it.
Remember, Veronica, I'm right here.
I know, Bitsy. It's just that...
Ah! What is it?
It's a sound.
Oh, Veronica, I found the source of your sound.
Huh?
Oh. Oh, it's just an owl.
How could I have been so daft?
You see, nothing's as scary as it seems.
I guess you're right, Bitsy.
Now come on, you ready to go home?
Oh yeah, Bixis Shade's probably wondering where I am now.
Come on.
By the way, Bitsy, do you think ghosts exist?
I don't know, but I think that's for the both of us to decide.
And those two thought I'm just a made-up story. Just remember, I always go out as a warning to others. Plunging into the gap, shrieking like a lost soul.
Close at hand, creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. Stenches in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mere mortal can resist the evil of the thriller.
Ha 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 ha